Be warned. The concentrated energy in the shards has caused unpredictable elemental storms. You'd be wise to avoid them while you harvest the elemental infusions. I would, but I cannot. There is too much to do to prepare for the ritual that will open the staff. This magic is untested.
Yeah. Thank you. keeping myself busy here.
It's been difficult getting everything I usually stock, but so far, I've managed. What I lack in selection, I make up for in bulk. So, what can I get you?
The Celestial Mage. In peace. You were at the observatory earlier, weren't you? I thought I saw you talking to Hara. Are you going to visit the tavern? If so, watch out for two lunatic high elves. I don't know if they're dangerous, but you can never tell. The two high elves inside the tavern claim, quite loudly in fact, that they are aspects of the mage. The very celestial that fell from our starry skies. I took my drink and came out here. My companion, not so lucky. They're asking the Stargazers to help them put the pieces back together or some such nonsense. Even offered to let me touch some strange relic to see the truth. But let me tell you, nothing good has ever come from touching strange relics. When the High Elves approach you, remember that I warned you. Those women have a strange way of spotting anything related to the Stargazers. And guess what? If you're working with Hara, you're related to us now. They've been making a nuisance of themselves in Belkarth for the last few days. Claim they need to speak to Hara of the Stargazers immediately. Of course Hara hasn't been available, so they came here to wait. No, and that's why we're here. Hara wanted us to make sure they had legitimate business with the Stargazers before she sees them. But all I found out is that they're legitimately crazy. Still, I kind of want to believe them, you know? Well, for one thing, all of the pictures of the constellations portray the mage as a bearded old man. For another, shouldn't the Celestials look more, I don't know, intimidating?
There's a lot of...
Bounty, pay me, now! This is on your head!
Thank you. says it's the only thing that ever gets.